lesser, that the condition. This is the greater than symbol, this is the lesser than symbol, and this is equal to. So, which operator is used to find out the number that is lesser than the condition? So, the answer is option B. Next question is, which operator is used to find out the number that is equal to the condition? So, that is not equal to the condition. So, this is the not equal to operator. So, we use this symbol when the this operator is used to find out the number that is not equal to the condition. So, the next question is our fill in the blanks. First question, for all formulas must begin with that sign. We already know about all formulas must begin with the equal to sign. So the answer is our equal to. Next is operation with higher priority are performed. What? What operation is on our higher priority that is performed by the computer first? So the answer is first. Next is you can type formula in any back set of the worksheet. We can type formula in any autofill cell of the worksheet. So the answer is our autofill. Next question is our you can dash the formula to make it right in case you are getting the wrong answer. We can rank the formula to make it right in case you are getting the wrong answer. So the answer is our rank. Next question is, a DAX is a ready to use built-in formula. A function is a ready to use built-in formulas. So the answer is our function. So, the next question is, define the following functions. So, the next question is, define the following functions. The first function is len function. This function is used to calculate the length of the string given as argument in any cell. reference. So next we discuss about our next question.
Is true.
opposite of a user supplied logical value. Next is our if function. It tests the condition and returns one result if the condition is true and another result if the condition is false. So the next function is if error.